I know we're in the position that we're in, but going in there and gripping your sticks tight and, you know, feeling nervous is not going to help you necessarily. We got to go out there and we got to make plays and we got to, you know, execute our game plan. So, you know, at the end of the day, regardless of the positions, hockey's a fun game. You get to go out there and play with your buddies in the morning. So, you know, you try and have fun with that.
Yeah, it's kind of why I came over here. You mentioned it being like a beer league before. You think that's more important now to maybe? Obviously, you guys have a tough hill to climb, but just try to have some fun with this.
You know, it's a great opportunity for us. We're in the hole that we're in, but, you know, it's not over. Not anywhere near from over. So, it would be a special thing to be able to come back in this series, but we got to start with the game tonight. Turn into a one-game series pretty quick. We've used up all of our mulligans, and we got to come out and execute.
As far as minimizing risk as a defense corps, can you kind of describe like what you guys need to do tonight? Like we saw the thing with Schultz, you know, jumping out of the puck or whatever. But I mean, what's important for you guys in terms of not picking the right spots?
Essentially, that's what it is. It's picking the right spots. You know, I think, you know, keeping everything in front of you. They're a dangerous team and they're defending hard. They're waiting for us to make mistakes. So, you know, just being patient, picking our spots the right way, keeping everything in front of us because they've got guys that can make you pay if you make mistakes.
You've had a few leads in the series, but they've all been very short-lived. What's necessary to hold on to them if you get one tonight?
Stick to our game plan, as I said, and, you know, minimize risk, get pucks in deep. I think when we get down low against them, we create quite a bit. You know, I think those follow-up shifts, obviously we got to put some emphasis on that if we do get the lead tonight, you know, to continue that push and create some more momentum from it.